With me this morning from Sipa Resources is Pip Darvall. Pip, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to speak. Pip, drilling underway here at Barbwire Terrace. Tell us a bit about the program.
Yeah, sure. Well, I guess our specialty is going to the back of beyond and testing things where people haven't been before. And Barbwire Terrace is no exception. This is way out in one of the remotest parts of WA. And what we're testing there is some big base metal targets. In simple terms, it's right along the edge of a huge fault with some carbonate rocks there that basically are like a giant sponge. You know, again, in kind of basic terms, they'll suck up any mineralization coming up along those this large fault. And we've got the rig out there testing those. So yeah, we've got several holes planned, and it's an area where there's been almost no previous work. So it's very exciting to see what we uncover.
And this program is being undertaken in alongside Buru Energy, your partner here.
Yeah, that's right. So it's a very interesting joint venture between a minerals exploration company, Sipa, and an oil and gas explorer and developer, Buru Energy. So you don't often see this kind of thing, but Buru are very experienced in working in this area and in particular done a lot of work with seismic and drilling in other parts of the Fitzroy Trough in the deeper parts. And so together, we've combined our expertise here and, hopefully it's going to pay off for all concerned.
You got some government co-funding also.
Yeah, that's right. So, WA government's got this terrific program, the Exploration Incentive Scheme, which basically supports innovative type work. And so we made an application to that. We were successful, basically because this area is very underexplored. No one really knows what the rocks are that are there. So as well as looking for the minerals, we're also answering several geological kind of questions at the same time.
Pip, just while I've got you this morning, you're at Diggers and Dealers, day two. How's the mood? What are people saying?
Yeah, look, it's pretty buoyant out there. I think the main thing is it's terrific to have a lot of people from the East Coast over. Last year, no one was able to come over from the East Coast, and it was still well attended. But conferences are all about people mixing and meeting new people and making good connections and reinvigorating old connections. And so I think that's the best thing for this one, is that people are being able to get back together from all over the place.
Good to speak, Pip. Thanks for your time.
Good on you, Andrew. Thanks a lot.